So it took time, and then we had to play a lot with lighting to get it right. Because typically when we illuminate a stained glass window, we light it from behind, you know, with floodlights, and we can put as many floodlights until we get the right effect. With this installation, it was limiting because we had only 12 inches to achieve our lighting effect and kind of replicate the daylight, you know, appearance of the window as it was in the original church